So a few laps around here should be easy for them. Great fun yesterday.
Seeing seven of the Baja Bugs out there. The one to watch notably is Blake Wilkie. He started from the back of the pack. They go inverted order. So whoever's the fastest goes to the back of the pack. So Blake Wilkie got the win yesterday, hung out with him in the pool yesterday afternoon after the event. We shared some adult libations and had some good laughs. Scotty Doo, Scott Dog. So again, Blake Wilkie, he's right there in the middle in the back, the purple one. But Calvin Cerrone, he's out there. Chad Mayo, Eric Reinhart, Kyle Zirkus, Will Harris, Craig Shapiro, and Ryan Rodriguez.
Kyle Zirkus is in the dark gray vehicle. We're trying, we're working on colors on these guys because it's, the liveries are not that technical, Jared, are they? There's not so many. There's a jerky sponsor out there, but most of them
are just, Vita. Yeah, really good jerky. I got some last year at Glen Helen.
Fantastic. Yep. Wilkie's making moves. Look, already up into P3, slide up the inside. Cowboy Cerrone is in one of the yellow vehicles. We're not sure which one.
I believe
he's
in the Baja Vita. I believe.
Oh, this is the Baja Vita. Yep. In which case, it's the one that's on the inside.
That's right there on,
or
the,
on the outside.
The dark gray on Zirkus.
Up and over the berms. We saw bumpers hooked up last year. Do you remember getting dragged around? They were trying to unhook, frantically trying to unhook each other and couldn't. So they got four laps for their final, plus the half lap that it takes to get around to the start-finish line. I love, look, the full Nitrocross sunscreen, yeah. You know, like fully buying into the series. Oh, that, oh, no!
We got a bug on its roof.
Oh, no, is that gonna be a red flag? If they get out, if they get out of that without, oh, it is a red flag.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
All right.
No, well, nobody needed that.
Yeah, that's the first time we've seen the bug go over.
Nobody.
He was getting. He opened the hole. He opened the door. Wilkie shoots the gap, and unfortunately, he just got scared. It felt like it was like a fainting goat. You know, like when the like he's scared the goats. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah,
the fainting goats.
I do.
Looked like a fainting goat incident.
Ah, well.
I don't think that was Blake's. I don't think that was Blake's fault. Blake's notorious for working with the Beatles. He has a TT Beetle. He's got a bunch of really cool rides. Rocking the Heatwave shades. X Comp. He's got the shark fin. So Blake Wilkie got the win last night.
He's
got a puncture on the back right.
He's also, the whole of the rear left is pretty well stoved in. So there might be some work to do on that if he's allowed to. Normally, if it's only a puncture and they didn't cause the red flag, they're allowed to change a puncture under Parc Fermé. So they'll bring it back to the paddock, get the wheel off and get another one on. And he could or should be good to go. So he's taking the return road. I like the shark fin on the back. Do you think that's got significant aero properties?
Yeah, I think that's active aero.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. Been in the wind tunnel a lot, I imagine. Yeah. Hours and hours. Yeah. I don't know about the open window on the front. I don't know how that is for aero, but I'm here for it.
It's air conditioning.
Yeah.
That's aircon.
Yeah.
We had a pretty decent start until we didn't. So again, up there on the front row, the 1145, that is Cowboy Cerrone.
It is, yeah.
So the Baja Vita beef jerky. Look at that shooting over. The good ride. That's the Red Beetle going for that high line. The twin yellow bugs. Sitting in second and third. Look at Blake Wilkie diving in on the inside. Looks like he bounces off.
Three wide there, look, in turn three.
So watch Zirkus, and then, man, getting aggressive. Coming down the hill, watch this. So opens it up. Coming down that hill, very slick. Yeah, Greg Shapiro is 1142, so that's the non-Baja Vita graphic, and then Cowboy Cerrone is the Baja Vita.
Me and Jared are figuring out the colors, like a pair of kids. The red car,
and that's
over
the
to
good
the
ride.
The
Ryan Rodriguez in the red good ride. He ended up on his roof.
Yeah, and that was red flag. So yeah, look at this.
Red Beetle. Red flag, look at doink. Yeah, see, he punctured his tire. He caught his bumper, punctured the back right tire of Blake Wilkie and caused him to flip.
Look at this, look, and he hits the berm, look, as he hits the berm, it says really unlucky. Stick it back on his wheels, look, go. It is back on his wheels.
Yeah, it is. He's ready to go, dude.
It's back. Look at this, they're
back. Beetles,
no,
man, they're cockroaches. They're not beetles, they're Baja cockroaches. They just don't die.
Or as
they don't
cowboy die. Called them battle bugs.
Battle bugs, yeah, I was like, Okay, no, that's the 30 ticket. There's a toy called Battle Pedal Bugs.
Right, okay, well. Yeah. Yeah. That's gonna end with problems, isn't it? The Battle Bugs thing.
Okay. Got it. Yeah, the Battle, yeah. All right, a beautiful day here in Oklahoma. Very hot.
So are they going to get that wheel changed on Blake Wilkie's car? Back of the grid, did they change the rear right or not?
I don't know if he's a...
Can we take the drone down and have a look? Can we get down towards Blake Wilkie's car and see if he's got a
bummer. I mean, winner from yesterday.
We are going down. Thank you very much. Justin's man going in with the order. Can we see if he's still got a punch?
What have we got?
Is that a jack?
Jack that thing up. Let's get a new tire.
Come on. Is he changed
it? No, he's flat.
No, they're sending it back. No, they want Blake out there. Go change your wheel, Blake.
I don't know.
Right, so it's the man from Del Monte, he's saying no. That's a shame.
Yeah, they're saying no.
I think it's a no. Interestingly, we think it was Rodriguez in the red beetle who rolled.
No,
normally, if you're the red flag, you don't get to restart. But on this occasion, unless they're willing to wait for Wilkie to have a wheel change. They needed the fancy wheel trolley that we were talking about a minute ago from the kind of factory teams. Wilkie comes in the 11:57, just steamed back past us in the commentary position, and him and Chad Mayo looks like aren't going to make it.
Yeah, Chad Mayo is a scratch here in this Baja Bugs final.
If they'll give Wilkie the chance to get back to the grid or not. We haven't seen any kind of a 30-second warning yet, but I think we're about to get one. Wilkie's so fast, Jared, he could probably come to the grid late, join in half a lap down and see if he can get back.
That'd be cool.
If it gets to the point, he's not going to make it. That's a real shame.
30 seconds is way too little time. He's good, but he's
out. No, he's out of the car. He's trying desperately to change the wheel. We can see from the announcing booth, he's literally running around in his race suit. There's nobody here to help him. And he can't get it. We haven't got a camera that we can show you on, but he's running in and out to get jacks and stuff. Here he comes. No way. He's got a wheel and everything.
Yep, he's got the wheel. He is out of it. I don't know if we gotta wrap out with Blake later on in the pool. I don't know if you've met him before from San Diego. Total bro, got a stash, long hair, just a great personality. If you haven't met Blake Wilkie, super shreddy life, just a good cat, man, big heart. And look at this, they're stopping him.
Oh, they are. Yes, they've heard us. We've sent the camera up to see Wilkie as well. So we've sent a camera up to have a look. Something's flapping about up at the starts. Is that just the wind? Is it somebody cleaning the lights or our camera? But
I think it's the gantry.
We've sent a camera to Wilkie now, and there he is. Look, that's him. So
let's go, Blake.
Meters away.
Come on, Blake.
He's getting it back on. Come on, guys, wait for him. Let's go.
Come on, four lug nuts. That's all we need.
Where's the nut gun?
Put on three. He's got the impact right there. He's got the impact. This is Formula One spec right now.
Come on.
Formula 11.
We gotta wait.
Class 11, Formula 11. Blake Wilkie getting it done.
Go on.
One more lug nut. Come on, ratchet it on. Drop that thing.
This is the drama I'm here for. Let's go.
Absolutely.
Is that the last one?
That's it.
Okay, boom. Jack down.
That thing.
Come on.
Slammer down. Let's go, Blake. Look at this. A one-man crew. Drops the
He's
gun.
He's got 30 seconds.
In the cockpit.
They've given him 30 seconds together. He's got to spin it
around.
Don't put the belt
on. Come on,
get
send it,
grid.
Blake.
Get
this
to the
is
grid.
For the ages. This is Nitro. Again, old school to new school. Group E 1,000 horsepower to these air-cooled bugs. Oh, come on now.
No.
Let him in.
Please let him go late. I just want them to. They probably won't. You remember Travis did it last year and Glenn Helen got told off. Oh, it's the 10-second warning, and Blake Wilkie's going to miss the start, and that is absolutely heartbreaking. Send it light comes on, and only 6 of the 8 Baja bugs set off. Blake Wilkie going to come to the grid late, and I don't think they're going to let him go. He's still in the paddock now. He's reversing the car around. But even with his skills,
fortunately for the 6 remaining cars,
they are going to let him on. We've just heard from race control that they're going to let him on, so he might join in.
That's the spirit. This is an alternate.
There he goes.
Running.
He goes.
Our announcer's booth. That would be one for the ages. I was going to say, fortunately for these guys, he came from the back of the pack yesterday, got the win, 4 laps. Cowboy Cerrone might actually just win this thing if Blake's out of it.
I want to see him on the start area. I want to see if they're waving him over. Watch.
Look at him top of the hill.
Yes! Oh! Yeah, man! That's the biggest jump of the weekend!
Oh, he went full pull. Blake Wilkie enters the picture in the chat room.
No lifting!
DM Bugs, aka the NX Nitro Cross Baja Bugs. He's only four turns down.
Right, that's the gap, Jared.
Happened.
The gap is 36.8, and I'm writing that down. He's 36.8 seconds down. He's got four laps to catch up.
Oh my God.
This could be my favorite race of the weekend.
Oh my God.
How rad is this? How rad? Come on.
Oh, let's go. This is an absolute.
They're fighting Jared. You know, we know he's one of the quickest. Here he is. Look, he's coming uphill now. Is it? Oh, no. Don't tell him he's got a problem. No, yeah, I think it's just how slow the meter's
going. He's just cruising. Yeah, he's just cruising.
Okay, come on. Come on.
There's a lot. I mean, obviously, we're rooting for, you know, it says Wilkie's up front, but he is obviously not up front. He is in the back of the pack. Rodriguez in that red Beetle. I mean, Blake. He's crawling a little bit.
Yeah, he's got.
He's limping.
Oh,
I think
man.
I think that send down the bank might have broke him off a little bit.
The dream is over.
Well, guess what? We still got a great race here. Rodriguez out front in that good ride.
Please, can we give him some sort of an award for like it's so hot, Jared, running back to the pits.
We're talking about Greg Shapiro and the 11:07. That's Eric Reinhardt getting into it right there with that Baja Vita jerky. Sitting in fourth, that's Cowboy Cerrone being inducted in the UFC Hall of Fame July this year. Ooh, against Shapiro, getting loose. Rodriguez with a good ride. Baja Bug passing Blake Wilkie. He has parked it, but what an effort. What a spirit of Nitro Cross.
Yeah, absolutely, mate. Couldn't agree more.
That was absolutely awesome.
When he comes back, I want to go and talk to Katie. We've got to go and talk to Blake Wilkie when he comes back. Did you see that? Katie's in the comments box with us. Get that headset on. I mean, like, we're going to try and get him up. We'll try and get him on the way back. What it made, the dream is over, you know?
Hold on. I was just on comms. I didn't get a chance to see it, but your guys' excitement about what was going down was so epic.
It's one of the best things I've ever seen, and I've covered a lot of motorsport. And this is a Volkswagen Beetle and a man changing a wheel on his own. And He threw down
the impact
gun. Hold
on.
He's in. Is he back in?
Yeah, but
he's back. He's a lap down. He must be a lap down.
He's got to be a lap down.
Right, okay, I'm scrubbing out 36.8 and putting plus one
plus
lap.
One lap.
Come on, mate. Let's go.
That start that he had, though, guys.
Oh, my God.
You were over there on.
Oh. We're going to see if we get a red flag, then we might get another go.
Oh, my God.
This could be the longest race ever.
And this is when Blake Wilkie fan club, started by one Andrew Coley, begins.
Yeah. I'm getting a Blake Wilkie hat or something. Like, he must have some merch.
Yeah,
he's got merch.
Yeah, he's got Wilkie.
I want a merch.
Yeah, he's got him.
All right, I'm into it.
Remember yesterday, Cowboy was talking about this. Is like, if there's anything that anybody could go do in their life, go ahead and just go out and buy one of these with your buddies.
Yeah. Red flag, Katie.
Get eight friends, eight Baja Bugs. Come out and let's build a track. That's what the Cowboy was about.
Oh, and a checkered flag.
They're going to call it.
You know, I think Wilkie still gets MVP. He may not get any kind of trophy. He may not get any champagne. But that man.
No, he likes the captain and Captain and Cokes. The Captain of Cokes, that's what he's about. So as we are seeing there.
Man, talk about
awesome.
A thrash and dash for Wilkie. That was one of those moments that every driver never wants to have. But when you successfully get that car up and running and knowing that you did it yourself, that has to be more pride.
Jump of the Day award, Jared. I know.
He's hanging loose and everything.
It was Jump of the Day. Do you remember the last big air moment, wasn't it? And it was last year. It was for Group E. I'm bringing that award back right now. The big air moment is going to the start for Blake Wilkie. Everyone
absolutely.
Was like, we want to move the start line back, and it was going, oh no, it's too dangerous.
He went from the backpack.
He went from the paddock.
Yeah.
He had that thing wound up from the paddock to that crest. Yep. I mean, shreddy across the top. That is about right, isn't it?
Yeah. He's got his Wilkie fabrication. He built some really cool Jeeps down there in San Diego, in Ramona, California, and just a cool cat.